Namaste. My name is Kristyn Rose, and welcome to this Yoga Nidra for Sleep. This is a specialized, guided meditative practice using Yoga Nidra techniques to bring you into deep sleep, or the Nidra state of Yoga Nidra, for the rest of the night. Arriving in a state of unconscious, peaceful sleep, leaving behind the trace sense of awareness that's traditionally carried throughout Yoga Nidra. You will be guided effortlessly down through the biological brainwave states that arise in natural sleep, so you can rest into the knowing that your body and mind already know what to do. Sleep is a natural state of being, so you can let go of doing and rest back into the experience of just being. All of the layers of you resting deeply. In this practice, you will receive about 45 minutes of guidance, followed by an hour of soft ambient music or white noise. If you do not achieve a state of Nidra or sleep, trust that the deep regenerative rest that comes using Yoga Nidra techniques will be the very best next thing. If you wake up when this practice is complete, you might just start the recording again. It can take time for the body to completely surrender to the experience of the techniques used here, especially when we become so used to achieving a wakeful state of awareness throughout the day, or living in a sympathetic state of the nervous system. Know that it can take time for the body and the mind to relax and completely surrender to the experience of the techniques used here in Yoga Nidra. I invite you to trust the practice and know that you are held here. It is time for you to rest deeply now. You can find comfort here, knowing that you are getting the deep rest that you need and the deep rest that you deserve. Take a few tender moments here to set the tone of your space. Turn off all of your devices. Draw down the blinds or close the curtains. Dim down the lights. Crawl into bed, coming down into a supine position on a comfortable surface, resting on the back of the body. Take your time to get cozy for a good night's rest, reaching for a pillow to place in behind the head, or behind the knees. Blankets. You might even tuck yourself in. Ensure that the room isn't too warm, for the body needs to cool down to help create the ideal environment for sleep. You might turn down the heat or keep a window cracked open. Allow this natural cooling down to take effect. Slowing down the free flow of energy in the body. You might place a pillow on the low belly to provide comfort and an added grounding effect. Ensure that you feel held, supported, completely at ease and comfortable here in your little sleep cocoon. It can be helpful to place an eye pillow or covering over the eyes. A little added weight can help instill deep relaxation into the spaces around and behind the eyes and into the mind. As you melt down and into stillness, welcome in the quietude that's already present here. All around you, the quiet of the night and the essence of the healing darkness. Allow the eyelids to become heavy. Welcoming this blanketing of the eyelids downward as you usher your awareness inward. The whole body becoming heavy. Nothing left for you to do. Nowhere that you need to go. This blanket of darkness, a cascade of relaxation, sink and soften into the darkness behind closed eyes. This blanket of darkness brings forth a cascade of relaxation around and behind the eyes, to the temples, the cheekbones, smoothing out the eyebrows. Relax the lower jaw. Soften the muscle of the tongue. Allow the whole head and neck to become heavy. No need to carry it any longer. The crown of the head. Awareness like a stream of healing nectar, like honey, begins to pour into the crown of the head. Washing over the whole scalp and hair to the back of the head. Soften and quiet the thinking mind, as if the mind were like a tightly bound flower bud on a cold day. Soften and allow the petals of thoughts and attachments to release, to unfurl, opening up. Trust in the experience. Letting go of thinking. Unfurling the soft petals of the mind. The deepest inner folds. Resting back. Into just listening. Sensing. And drifting. Into sleep. We'll begin with a breathing technique to calm the nervous system and quiet the mind. A simple technique to bring in an extended, elongated count into the out-breath. Breathing safely to your own capacity. Inhale to the count of 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. Exhale, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale. And bring a gentle lengthening into the out breath. At your own pace now, to your own count. Each exhale, sinking deeper and deeper and deeper into stillness, the deepest depths of stillness, and the deep sleep that's available to you here and now. Surrender, trust, and let go. release the count. Be silently cradled into deeper and deeper stillness and awareness that's already present here. Allow thoughts to simply fade and fall away, resting deeply now into this sleep cocoon, a sacred oasis, a place of refuge. Feel the soft mattress beneath your body, how the natural curves of the body are held, conforming to the landscape of blankets and pillows beneath your body. You are held. Soften a little more, a little more. The whole body heavy, sinking into sleep. Releasing tension from the whole body. The whole body still. The mind quiet and at ease. Feel the volume or density of the body resting, cocooned, held, safe. Feel the weight or texture of your blankets, clothes, and the gentle touch of the night sky against the skin. Places of warmth, coolness, a backlit of stars, and yet within reach. The night sky comes down to nudge you into deep sleep. As an ocean of quiet washes over the landscape, the forests become still. Animals retreat back home to their dens. Lights becoming dim. The wind ceases and softens down to the earth. And all that's left is the gentle flow of a quiet stream. Healing waters effortlessly making their way back home to the ocean. The earth drifts off to sleep as the world spins into the darkness of space and yet the waters are silently ushered towards the sea, like the breath, the gentle flow of the breath that remains within the stillness of deep rest and sleep, like sacred waters. The breath carries you into sleep, into deeper and deeper sleep, like you were rocking in the warm waves, carried out to sea, held in the arms of the universe, guided by the sun and the moon. You are held. Let go now. Release and let go. Within the stillness, bring awareness to the heart, call upon a sankalpa, like an intention, like you were whispering to a beloved. Sweet nothings into their ear. You might feel called to use the phrase, "I am calm, peaceful, and at ease, so that I may surrender into deep sleep for the rest of the night. I am calm, peaceful, and at ease, so that I may surrender into deep sleep for the rest of the night." Mentally whisper this intention to the beloved of your heart. Allow this intention to be everywhere. Release the weight of the world. Just for a moment, might you forget the way that you carry? Give yourself the grace of being you. For walking this earth takes courage, and to dig deep roots takes patience. And to keep going requires deep rest, for the roots of our past runs deep, and the tidal waters of our lives might feel turbulent, but in the deep sleep to come, might you be reminded that you are whole. Give yourself the gift of relaxation and surrender into the deep sleep that's always available to you. There's no need to hold on any longer. Release and let go. wherever you are cocooned here, cradled in the arms of the goddess Yoga Nidra. Just be still, as awareness gently tiptoes throughout the body, like the gust of a warm breeze on a sweet summer night. Awareness flows throughout the body as you welcome deep slumber into each region as it is called. Simply follow the guidance of my voice. Welcome awareness to float down and into the crown of the head. Like a feather, awareness gently kisses the crown of the head. Welcome the sensations of sleep, the deepest slumber, into the region at the crown of the head. Relax the whole scalp and hair, back of the head, deeply resting. Center of the forehead, instilled with the medicine of deep sleep. The right brow, temple, cheekbone, eyelid, the right eye, softening, melting away tension around and behind the eye. Awareness returns to the center of the forehead. The left brow, temple, cheekbone, eyelid, the left eye, resting back, drifting to sleep, as softness cascades around and behind the eye. Both eyes heavy, resting, drifting into sleep. Notice the gentle flow of air in the nostrils. How it sweeps against the upper lip, the lower lip, the tip of the tongue, root of the tongue, the upper teeth and gums, the lower teeth and gums, relax the lower jaw, the center of the throat, pit of the throat. Center of the chest. The heart center. Right side of the chest. Collarbone. Shoulder. Elbow. Wrist. Palm of the hand. Thumb. First finger. Second. Third. Little finger. All of the fingers drifting into sleep. Held by the cocoon of spaces between the fingers. The whole right hand, heavy. The whole right arm, dense. A blanket of deep slumber drapes over the whole right arm. And awareness returns back to the center of the chest. Awareness, like a warm breeze, ripples over to the left side of the chest. Collarbone. Shoulder. Elbow, wrist, palm of the hand, thumb, first finger, second, third, little finger. All of the fingers unfurling, drifting peacefully into sleep. Held by the cocoon of spaces between the fingers. The whole left hand, heavy. The whole left arm resting. A blanket of deep slumber drapes over the whole left arm. Awareness returns back to the center of the chest. To the heart, safe and at ease, cradled by the arms of the rib cage. Awareness flows down to the navel center. The low belly. Softening. The right hip. Knee. Ankle. Sole of the foot. Big toe. second, third, fourth, baby toe, all of the toes asleep, nestled by the spaces between the toes. The whole right foot, heavy. The whole right leg, dense. Blanketed in the essence of deep slumber. Awareness returns to the navel center and flows over and into the left hip, knee, ankle, sole of the foot, big toe, second, third, fourth, baby toe, all of the toes asleep, nestled by the spaces between the toes. The whole left foot, heavy. The whole left leg, dense. Blanketed in the essence of deep sleep. Back to the navel center. The low back, sacrum. The mid back. The upper back. Shoulder blades, back of the head, crown of the head, the whole body now, sensing. Feeling the whole body. Awareness, like deep slumber, cascades throughout the whole body. The whole body surrendering to deep medicinal sleep. Feeling the whole body, heavy, dense, sinking deeper and deeper into sleep, like a feather floating in a warm summer breeze. Effortless, completely at ease as you drift into deeper and deeper sleep. the whole body. Trillions of tiny little cells. A fabric of sensations. Together now. Surrendering into the blanket of darkness. The quiet of the night. As if the boundary of the body could dissolve. As sleep saturates the whole body. Blanketed. Safely held. Tucked into this cocoon of deep sleep. Let go. And let the waves of breath carry you to unknown shores. The natural, peaceful rhythm of the breath in the body. The breath flowing in to cradle you in her arms and flowing back out as you are gently rocked into deep sleep. The deep sleep that you know. That is familiar to you. The deep slumber that calls to you, ushers you closer. Each breath, let go. Begin to count down the breath from 10. Inhale. 10. Exhale. 10. Inhale. 9. Exhale. 9. Counting down with each breath. Surrender. Let go. Sink. Into deep, medicinal sleep. The most divine sleep awaits you now. Surrender and let go. Float effortlessly into all of the places that you dream of. Into spaces where birds long to sing and fly. Into warm coastal waters where you rock gently in the tides. Into the clouds. dissolve into the night sky. You are the sky. You are the sky. Drifting deeper.